还有
开始了，
好，开始。Okay. All right, 大家好 ，listen to me. Imagine that you're lying on your back on the grass on a warm summer day, and that you are watching the clear blue sky without a single cloud in it. You are lying very comfortable.You are very relaxed and happy. You are simply enjoying the experience of watching the clear, beautiful blue sky. As you are lying there, completely relaxed, enjoying yourself, far off on the horizon,You notice a tiny white cloud. You are fascinated by the simple beauty of the small white cloud against the clear blue sky. The little white cloud starts to move slowly towards you.You are lying there, completely relaxed, very much at peace with yourself, watching the little white cloud drift slowly towards you. The little white cloud drifts slowly towards you.You are enjoying the beauty of the clear blue sky and the little white cloud. Finally, the little white cloud comes to a stop overhead. Completely relaxed, you are enjoying this beautiful scene. You are very relaxed.Very much at peace with yourself and simply enjoying the beauty of the little white cloud in the blue sky. Now, become the little white cloud. Project yourself into it. You areThe little white cloud, completely diffused, puffy, relaxed, very much at peace with yourself. Now, you are completely relaxed. Your mind is completely calm. You are pleasantly relaxed, ready to proceed with the lesson.Right. Okay. You can wake up now from your sleep.
Number one.
No. Just listen.
Number one.
You know the procedure we just did is almost very like hypnotism, NLP.Forget to learn everything, now you learn. Now let me see what we did last week. You say, didn't bring a book. Now we did this, okay. Now. Okay. Okay, 好. Turn to page.Turn to page 105, and then, not 105, turn to page, okay, no, we also have this, you know, number 9, so, turn to page, okay, turn to page 118, now, so we're practicing,
practicing saying how much is everything. Okay? How much is everything? 好 ，OK 好。Mario, first one. How do you say how much is a book, notebook? 一本本是多少钱？Energy 多少钱？
多少钱？
Okay. 一本本子多少钱？哈、remember the tone changes. 一本本子多少钱？哈，好。Desiree， 牛奶。
一瓶。
一 before the tone， 一瓶。
一瓶牛奶。多少钱？
对，多少钱？一瓶。Okay, all of you still have problem with 瓶。Okay, aspirated. 一瓶牛奶多少钱？很好。一瓶牛奶多少钱 ？Elmer, the next one. Next one, 报纸。It's a false tone, so what does the first tone change to? Second tone.
E.
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 E. E. Fur.
What is it?
E.
Fur.
Measure words. E. Fur.
E. Fur.
Yeah. E. Fur. E.
一份
报纸，
报纸。
多少钱 ？OK， 多少钱 ？OK， Manuel， Manuel， 可乐 ，Coke， 可乐。
一瓶。
是瓶吗？一瓶。
一瓶
可乐，
可乐，可乐多少钱？
对，多少钱 ？OK. Now we need to pay attention to double vowels. OK. This is why 多这个螺丝 ，and the same as 多多。Double vowels 多少钱哈？不是多少钱，是多少钱哈？螺丝 double vowels 多少钱？对，好，安娜，安娜，啤酒，
一罐啤酒多少钱？
多少钱？钱是第二声哈，都收上都啊。钱多少钱？多少钱？你写钱，钱也写下来。钱好 ，April， I got rid of 体育杂志 ，Nobody reads sports magazine anymore，So let it be。短裤，短裤。一条
光裤多少钱？
对，多少钱 ？Again, two double vowels, I A N, so it's long. 钱多少钱 ？Okay, okay. 一斤苹果，Desiree.
一公斤。
一斤 ？No, nobody use 公斤 here, huh?We had a fight last week. Okay, 一斤苹果。
一斤苹果。
苹果。
苹果。多少钱？
对，多少钱？二声嘛，多少钱？很好。Elmer， 下一个，香蕉。
一斤，
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 对，香蕉，
香蕉，
Everything is up, everything is up.
一斤香蕉，
一斤香蕉，
对，多少钱 ？OK, go together.
一斤香蕉多少钱？
对，
耶，耶，你们好，
你们好，
早早早。
要抱抱，
要抱抱。OK。
大声唱。
好。好，那他们先坐下。我们we are on page 118. Now, before we started, there was a lot of frenzy of questions about characters. Now, do you know how many character sets do we have in Chinese?
Character
sets. Characters. How many types of characters do we have? Okay, we have complex characters, which is 繁体字, which in Chinese is 繁体字. It's used in Taiwan. It's got more strokes. It's traditional. Okay, and we also have simplified characters, which is used in China. So on Plico, when you use Pinyin, they might show you the simplified first and the complex in the brackets. Now, if not every word has a simplified, has a complex version, okay? So only selected words has complex version. Some of the words are the same, okay? So now you know, because people been studying, you know, there's something wrong. Sorry, I'm being sarcastic here. No, I'm not quite sure you understand when I say I'm going to when I'm joking. People have been studying. This is a very strange thing. Okay. Now, page 118. Now we have to say the money. One ask another. Okay. Mario, can you ask how much is a notebook?
一本本是多少钱？
Manuel, can you, how do you answer? $150.
一百五十.
那一百五十块钱，对了，一百五十块钱。Okay, remember what I said. People are? What are people, human beings? What are they? People are lazy. So when I say, I always say 150块钱, it sounds so beautiful, doesn't it?
Yes.
But the people in the market or in 7, 150, that's it. They don't say 150块钱. Who says that? You must be a teacher. Okay, so when they're lazy, 150, even don't say 十, huh? Why do they don't say 十? Why do they just say 150? Because what do they expect to be logically after 百 is which digit? No, after by 十, so they don't need to say the whole thing. 一百五十，你有事儿吗？ Okay. 你有事儿吗？所以they say 一百五，一百五。Okay. So this is basically how Taiwanese say. They don't say the whole thing. They're a bit lazy. Okay. If you say it like me, they think this person is weird. Okay. 好 ，OK， 一百五十块钱。好，下一个安娜。安娜 ，Can you ask the question？ 牛奶。
一瓶牛奶多少钱？
多少钱
？Energy。
对 ，Energy 多少钱？
一瓶牛奶多少钱
？April， answer。
一百零九块。
对，一百零九块钱哈。Sometimes they will say 一百零九 ，some weird they say 一百零九块钱。那块钱 is only used when you say the full dollar. Okay. In Taiwan it's okay. I used to make a joke. Taiwanese has no sense. What is the joke I'm making?I'm saying Taiwanese has no sense of humor, no sense. What's that? Taiwanese has no sense. Okay, you know in China, we have sense. Okay, 一毛 and 一分钱 But we don't have 分 which is sense here. So I say Taiwanese has no sense.
Okay, now I get it.
Now you get it. Okay. Yeah, because you lot Taiwanese have no sense, so you have no sense, you know?
Okay.
Yeah.
这是外，这是我老公发的。
啊，真的吗？
很聪明。
Okay. 好。Okay. 好，下一个。报纸。Nobody reads 报纸 anymore. Gusty, can you ask the question?
一份报纸多少钱？
多少钱？
多少钱？
多少钱？对，
多少钱？
对，多少钱？多少钱？很好。Notice the double vowels start to occur. 多少钱？哈。OK， 可乐，可乐，Some reason my mind always goes to you when it comes to 送气 aspirated or non-aspirated. I have a strange memory. Okay, relay.
一罐啤酒多少钱？
Puspita。
一罐啤酒多少钱？
Reply， 一罐啤酒多少钱？
一份
一罐啤酒多少钱？
一罐啤酒
块钱，对，200。Usually they say 229。
二九
可以，二九，但是sometimes they use 200。 Liang means very special. Fortunately, in Chinese, we only have one word that changes. Okay, Liang is like a couple. Okay, so every time you say 两个人, two people, you don't say 二人. Okay, so but when do you say 两 and when do you say 二? Okay, now 两 is usually at the beginning. At the beginning, you say 两. For example, you say 两百块钱, $200. 两块钱, $2. Okay, but if it's in the middle of a word of a number like 229, you don't say 两两九. Okay, you say 两百二十九块钱. Okay, so 两, when does things turn to 两 is when it's at the very beginning of a number. Okay, 两百块钱. 两个人, but if you want to say 20 people, you say 二十个人, you don't say 两个人. Okay? Yes, Alvin.
How about 122?
122. Now, logically, 122, the 2 is in the middle. What do you say? What do you say? R. Thank you. See, you can figure it out. When it's in the middle, you say 129块钱. You don't say 129块钱. Okay, 129块钱. So, 两 is only in the front of a number. You say 200块钱, 两块钱, 222块钱. Now, teachers love to test you. 222块钱, because it's 2222. Very hard to say, huh? Now, when you say to 7-Eleven, they say, where did you learn Chinese? From mainland China. Okay, because you do not say, you say, 220块钱, okay? So you say,
where's
the learning? Okay. I know exactly what they say.
Something recorded.
Shema? Something recorded. I know. I can't. I'm born in Beijing. I can't change it. Okay. So,
Sangar.
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 Okay. So, 222块钱, 120块钱. How do you say 短裤 is $1,000? So how do you ask the question? Ask the question, Gusti? 一条短裤，多少钱？多少钱？对啦，多少钱？好，短裤，短裤，我看看哈。
1000。
Elma。
How about energy？
你看，对对，一千块。一千块，对，所以是一千块，一千块，是不是？所以。一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块，一千块， 钱钱钱 is this one. Okay. Unless you work in a store, nobody will be so diligent. They will say, 差不多 is so so almost. 差不多，什么都是差不多，差不多一千块啦，啊。差不多一千块 Everything 差不多一千块 不贵差不多一千块
I'm going to teach you how to compare. I'm older than him, I'm younger than him. Okay? This is why I get this. There are two ways. One is using be. Okay. Be. Be is to get. Is to compare. Things. That are, okay, important word, different, that are different in something, in amount, in money, in something. Okay, so let's choose two people who are different.
Anna,
Ingrid. Who are different. So who are different? So using age first, before we use 漂亮 and 帅, because 差不多, we can't say 差不多. Okay, so how do you say Relay is older than Marie by 9 years? 怎么说? Okay, it's Relay
比较老
比较老Mario. Be Mario. One is 30, one is 39. Really, be Mario. But what's the adjective? Old. Is it old?
老
不是老啊，大
大
大大
大大大大
大大大大大大大大
大大大大大大大大大大大大9 years. 9 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 years.
Mario 大九岁，大 is old. The older the instead of old is 小，小 OK. So this is an adjective. So OK.
Mama, what's that? Let's say the two same.
Just wait. These people live away. I'm not a miracle person. I'm not an AI, not yet. Okay. So, okay. ChatGPT, what about the same? Boom, come on. Okay. So what's the opposite? What if you want to say Mario is younger than Riley by 9 years? 小九岁，对啦，小九岁。OK, so same pattern, same pattern. OK, all right, 大，对，大不是老了，老 is very, 你比我老九岁 ，it's really awful.You know, people will be upset, okay? It's like 差不多漂亮 don't say that, okay? All right, okay? Okay, so we did one pair, this is the different. We'll do Manuel and Anna, can you say, how, compare yourself? Manuel and Anna. So how would you say? Anna. Lao is not very nice, but 年轻 is pretty good. 年轻 is young. Okay. So you can say 他比他年轻几岁 but don't say 他比他老几岁哈。年轻比较好。younger, that's young. You're very young. You're 最年轻31岁。 有的你最年轻，最年轻哈。He's younger. 最年轻，
最年轻。
但是他差不多帅呀。
差不多。
年轻。Now this is the word for light. For weight is light. 所以你看这个很轻 ，this is very light. 这个很轻，很轻 ，this is very light. Okay, 年轻 ，light in years. Not years, year. 英文不会说了。Okay, 好 ，Okay. 现在哈 ，Now we come to here.We say Elmer is younger. It's more useful than Desiree. Okay, young means 怎么说 Desiree, can you describe this pair?
Elmer 比 Desiree
年轻对 ，You go do the math.
十八岁
，Yeah， 十八岁， oh. 没有问题。
来，
老师 ，Felicia， everybody is younger than me. Okay, so Desiree, make yourself feel better. Okay. Desiree is younger than 老师 by how many years? Okay, here you go.
差不多。
Okay, 差不多，没关系了哈。反正 just want to make you feel better. I'm the oldest. Okay. 好，差不多了。哎呀，我们都差不多了。Okay, now.You have 一样 OK
一样
This is different OK Everybody's asking
一样
安娜你在哪里安娜不一样哈、那个 Manuel 和 April 是一样 Are you calling me to drink water again? OK 好 This is different So April 跟Okay, you use 跟汗 yeah, yeah. 跟什么跟汗不是跟你们用跟还是汗
我们能跟
对他们用跟呐、很多人用跟对好跟 April 跟 April 跟 Manuel 一样大 the same as old as each other 一样大 is old is an adjective so when you're in your I know in your work say 一样啦 it's the same okay so the pattern is A 跟 is with 跟 with yeah but in Chinese okay in Chinese 跟 is only used to connect two nouns together so you can't say like in English I am married to her you have to say Gustin 跟 Puspita 结婚了 OK so 跟 is always in the subject position and it's always connecting to nouns it cannot be used to connect a verb or a sentence OK 好 April 跟 Manuel 一样大 and who else Gustin 你怎么说 you and your wife 怎么说
Gusti 跟 Puspita 一样大。
对啦 ，Gusti 跟 Puspita 一样大。And that's all we have. Fortunately, we have two the same. 一样大。 So, 谁跟谁一样大？然后比 is for different things. 我比他高，高，高。OK， 高。高 is tall. I is short.Okay, all right, all of you stand up and we can say who is taller than who.
I.
It's
okay, Bradley is
not.
It's same age.
You
can say April,
but Monday, Ian, Sway, No, 一样大。大is an adjective, old. Sway is a unit. 一样 is the same. Okay? So you can't say 一样 Sway, 一样大。一样大。一样大。一样小。一样年轻。This is adjective.
Adjective.
But
equal and Ian
sense equal. 对 ，adjective. But my numbers. But 三十三岁，岁 is a unit of measure. It measures your age, so it's a years old. So you can't say tall.
But like April, Monday, Ian sense sense
equal. 可以啊，可以，可以，
可以。But without the number, only.
But if you want to use 岁 you have to have a number. 一样三十三岁，可以，懂了吧？懂了吧？懂不懂？
差不多，
差不多。
来个小心。
Almost there.
Don't you? Don't you? Do you understand?
Yeah, don't you know.
你不要讲差不多哎，差不多有 bosses 哎，差不多什么？ OK， 好，好， now， do pair work， do pair work on page 119.And you have to do some calculation. Okay, 119, you have two sets of, prizes. You can have seven and a family mart. Okay? And you compare the prices. So, yeah, they're different, and you calculate the difference. So how would you say, maybe the first one will be seven, the second one will be family mart.So how would you say Family Ma's notebook is more expensive than Family, no, Seven's notebook is more expensive than Family Ma's by $30. How would you say that?
比较贵三十块。就秀的，
比较贵，
比它贵，
比它那个 seven 的笔记本，比 seven 的笔记本，比 Family Mart 的 OK， all right， 没关系，的
笔记本比。
这is a possessive， 对 ，possessive。So 你的，我的，
你的
，your 啊。So 你的啊，你的书，我的书啊，Family Mart 的书 ，Family Mart 的笔记本，然后贵三十块，贵三十块。比 Family Mart
的
贵三十块，
贵三十块，
贵 is an adjective, so goes before the difference in money.
贵
三十块。
贵三十块。
OK? 你们可以用拼音写下来。You can write down your 拼音 if you want. OK? 好。 That's right, Dina. Because you're in love with Dina, because that's the fastest way for other people to talk. So everything is Nina, Nina, Nina. But no, sometimes if you're asking about people's address, you have to say Dina. What about yours? Yours is a
possessive.
Ganito
ka din
ang
plane
na,
ngayon
ba na?
Yeah.
Yun daw
pala yung proper
sabi. Siya na? Kachi mo to! Kachi mo to! Okay. Okay, so I've done the first two. Now you do in pairs and finish all the different following. Okay. 我刚教他们你的呢，因为上次考试他们没有说你的，他只是你的名字，就你的呢是在讲地址的时候讲你的呢，对你的，
对
对对对
对
对
对
对对对对对对
对对对对对对对对对
对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对
This is a Elmer. When you buy the drinks, 大的小的，对，大的小的。你看哈，这个是小的，这个是大的，对。那个林老师，你跟他做那个练习。便宜一点吧，便宜一点吧。 You have to say in this tone.
那便宜一点吧。
便宜一点吧。Come on, come on, cheaper, cheaper. 便宜一点吧。And Elma, you can say, 你好帅哦。
差不多。
不要说差不多帅啊。You cannot get the discount. 你好帅哦。便宜一点吧。And then you get the discount.Try it at the market, Luke. 便宜一点吧。
便宜一点吧。
送衣的，买一送一，买一送一吧。哦，没有没有没有，不行，买一送一。便宜一点。好笑。
Back of your throat, 贵，
贵，
对，
贵，
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 贵
，Elma 很贵，
哈哈哈哈哈
哈。贵，
贵，
贵，
贵 ，G，
贵
，G， 贵。贵 is the G is in your throat.
贵
贵
贵
贵
贵
贵
贵
贵
贵
贵贵贵贵贵
贵
贵贵
贵
贵
贵贵贵贵贵
贵贵贵贵贵贵
贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵贵
们听得懂吗？
又 say word
okay, 贵。Do you understand? Do you understand?
No.
Much. Some words are
same. Some words are
same. How do you say? How do you say? How? What's your surname? If you say in the wrong tone, you're talking, you're saying the ghosts are walking. Okay? 您鬼行, and people say, oh, don't say the ghosts are walking. Especially this month. Okay, it's a ghost month. Okay. 您鬼行. Okay. We passed the ghost months now, so that's okay. So it's the same Jin, Yin Gui Xin.
Ni
hao. Ni qi shui la. Wu shui, oh, di di qi shui.
Gui.
凶啊， 啊，我们差不多秀。哈哈哈哈
哈哈！哦，没事。哈哈哈哈哈！哎，包圆的我。哈哈
哈哈哈！胸 is XI， 胸。穷 second tone P Y， 穷 is poor。我不凶啊，老师凶不凶？
不
能这样问，我不凶。老师这样问，老师凶不凶？哈哈哈哈哈！好 ，so that's what they say， 你很凶 ，OK， 你很凶。老师要那个 relay， 你很凶，因为你要一直要垃圾，垃圾。
因为他给我那么多东西，给我那么多东西，
给我那么多垃圾，垃圾也是 rubbish。But it's not rubbish. They give it to her. They give her the screws for her. Screws 也叫is a 螺丝，螺丝 is screws， 螺丝。
So funny.
好笑、哦、老师要凶一点吗？
不用不用
不用不用
老师不用太凶了哈，不用太凶。
好，他今天会来的。好，
一般的工作，说定能不能开班
上好。对呀，那一般的情况下，有。
好，可以。
好，
可以。OK， 好，写完了吗 ？OK， 写完了哈。So， 我们现在说报纸，报纸。那个
报纸，
报纸什么意思 ？Newspaper，Nobody reads them anymore. OK， this is read 报纸。Yeah， OK。
7-Eleven 的报纸，
报纸，
报纸。B Family Mart 的便衣。五块钱
哈，便宜，
便宜
啊 ，second tone
便宜。
If you don't say 便宜 ，it sounds like you're defrauding people. 便宜 is to cheat people. So 便宜，对，便宜五块钱，好，下一个。下一个是
可乐
。
7-Eleven 的可乐比繁忙的贵34块钱。
嗯，很好。三十四，四十四块钱。Oh, can you say 四十四块钱？Okay, tongue twister. 四十四。She's the most beautiful woman in China. 西施死。 40 when she died. She's 44.
Second
tone，我要学。
看得到，看得到吗？看得到，好，看得到。好，第一个是什么？你要什么？很好。第二个呢？还要什么 ？OK。还要什么？第三个呢？还要别的吗 ？OK。第四个。Is in your book, I think page 113. How much is it? How much is it? 一共多少钱？一共多少钱？好，下一个，因为我们已经做过了哈。This one.你有零钱吗？很好。How do you say I give you $200? 我给你200块。我给你200块。And how do you say I will give you change $20? 我给你不是我给你。How can you give people $0? 我找你20块钱。OK。And 你有 ，and 你有什么？然后这个呢？我可以。
那本书嘛
？对对。Number ten。我想看看那一个。Number ten。How much for
英国？
多少钱？很好。OK, you've got this. You know, now you are do. I think I'm going to break you up. People on this side. There are only two of you. People on this, maybe on that side. Go and talk to people on those side and do shopping. And you've got a list of things on page 118. Do shopping. Buy a few things. Okay? You need to buy at least 3 things before you get fed up and say, yeah. Okay? So you need, so Andy, the shopkeeper have to say, 还要什么?还要别的吗? And they're getting very, very impatient.And you can say 差不多不要了，
差不多不要
了。然后呢 ，you can add up all the money. You got to do addition and then charge the money and then pay. Okay, this is what you have to do. So maybe people on that side, 3 of you, and you can talk to Pospita and people on that side go and talk to them. Okay.
Because the three of them talk today. So we together talk about
the three of them.
疾病，
还有什么？
会用它水煮。还要什么？
没有。
你给我一百。哦，你给我一百块哦。
You need my treaty.
还有哪里？
煮爆。
你找二十块钱
啊，不是你找，
找你二声快钟 I in English 找你二声
找你二声快钟
对找你找你二十二块钱
找
找你
找你找你
找你找你找你找你找你
找你找你三十块
对对 No more bargaining, 最便宜的啦。
No more bargaining,
最便宜的啦。
Thank you.
你要什么？
我要买羊皮，三百五十块钱。
嗯，
还要
三百几十块钱。
三百。
拿给我一瓶一百七十五。四十五。
一百七十五。
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 一百七十五。哈哈哈哈哈。因为
他
们。Why there is a discount?
Yeah, but double is times two is 三百五十。Okay, I don't do.
Very correct.
Okay, 好。
Very correct.
Okay.
哦，
那你要什么？
我
要买一条短裤，一条短裤多少钱？一条一千块钱。一千
块
钱。Very old shop. You can buy shorts.
Yeah.
Okay, this is, she's making mistakes because people get totally confused what you want. Because, where is it? Okay, what am I, I'll do this one. Okay, I'll get rid of the B. Okay, 要,
要,
要. How do you spell 要?
要.
Y-A-O.Yao is ow. Yao. Yao. What do you want to do? Yao, Yao, Yao. Yao. Ow. But. Yao. 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 But. Do not mistake to this one. Yo is to have. So if you don't say Yao properly with the right tone, you tend to say 你有什么? What do you have? People say.Are you buying things or telling me what you have? Well, what is it? Okay, so 要要 is to 要有有 third term 有 is to have. Okay, 你要什么？你要不要 ？Okay, and 有 is to have. So two very different.Vowels. Okay. Make sure you say it loud. Otherwise, you get confused. What are you buying or selling? It's very different. Now, used to be in China. Very funny, because all the Westerners used to be confused. Okay, because all the little sellers would say, 你要买你要买这个吗 And then they say, 没有没有 means I don't have it, right? The poor guys thought 没有 means I don't want it. So keep on saying 没有 and the guy saying, but I have it, I want to sell it to you. They don't understand why these people don't go away. And then I went there and say, they even have teachers made up 没有 And I said, you stupid guys, you should be doing 不要 but not 没有 Because they're trying to sell it to you. You say 没有没有 Of course you do have it, but I want to sell it to you, right? It doesn't stop the hassling. Though they want people to hassle them, they have T-shirt made 没有 and say no, wrong. You should say 不要 and 不要 then they'll go away. Okay, so which is so funny because in English, don't have and don't want is very similar, and they didn't differentiate that part.So, 要和有 very important.
然后刚刚您开始名称
什么？ Yeah, 你刚才你不能说你要抱抱吗？
What is the difference with 不用？
不用 is no use. 不用啊，不用不用不用
不用不用不用
不用不用不用不用 don't need to do it. Don't need to do it. Don't bother. 不用啊。
Is it the same with 不要？
不要 is I don't want. Okay, I don't want.不用不用也可以啦
almost
the same depends on context okay 不用so 谢谢你
不用不用
but here they don't say 不用 they say 不会
不会
所以呢要不用 also it's okay 不用
不
Hindi na family mart ako nag-buy.
24/7.
No need. Uyong is no need.
Ang dami na may exposure.
Okay. Uyong, no need. Huh? 你们买完了吗?
还要什么？
一边一斤，一边
You can bite your husband, okay?
药 is also medicine, but there are two words, the same sound, 药. 你要吃药, you need to eat medicine. So, but 药 is to fight. 不要咬我, don't fight me. Okay, don't fight me. I don't know, Puspita, have you ever said this to your children? When I was younger, we had children, they're so cute. And you keep on saying, I want to put you back into my body. And that scared the babies. Don't eat me, Mom. That was so funny. That was funny. So, no, Mom, I can't eat you. You're just too cute. Okay. Now, April, can you come? I have printed out already.
Gong,
Mario, your Chinese name when I type in pinyin is Ma Li Li, which is scolding everybody. Ma Li Li, oh, how strong! Okay. You Ma Li Li, oh, how funny. Pinyin is really funny. Pinyin is really funny.
Quan, Wang, Kuai,
好，谢谢，很棒，好，谢谢。
But your name is Acero.
Surname.
Yeah. So what do they call you at the company?
Acero.
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 Very strange. Acero. They can't say it properly, can they? It's funny. Acero. 不是，他叫你 Sherlock， 好像是 Sherlock Holmes。对 ，Acero， 不是 Acero。Okay. It's okay. I've been trying to teach Taiwanese people how to spell English words for years. You spell everything out and it sounds out. Acero. 不是 Sherlock. No, together. Acero. Okay, so Acero. Okay, 可以。好 Now, next week is last week. And then we have a test. I won't be here next week.Zhong 老师 will be here and she will be doing the last 2 weeks because I have to stop teaching when I come back from Australia. I'm flying to Australia. So next week we're going to do more asking questions. We're going to do your birthdays. Okay? We need to know. Yeah, 知道不能差不多哈，不能差不多。Either you're born on the day or you're not on the day, you cannot be 差不多。This is not 差不多。Okay, so the first thing you do now before you go, can you do page 124 and 125? Just make the sentences together, huh? 差不多。你们咖啡要加什么？加 is to add， 要加什么？
糖，
不是汤 ，OK？ 要加糖，加牛奶要加糖，不是汤，吓死我了！糖 ，OK， 加糖。然后他们说我们没有牛奶，有奶精。They only have a tiny little 奶精。糖加 is to add. To add. 加糖。对，其实上面这个就在下面。Okay, next week the teacher just—you can hate her, not hate me. She just reminded we have to have a character test next week. So
don't
page what? Page last week and this week because you didn't do it last week. Page 120 and 107. 107 to 109. Okay, 107 to 109, which is last week's. And this week is 120 to 121. Okay? So 2 weeks, because we didn't have a test this week. And I shall reach my very long hand from Australia to remind you in line you need to do your characters.
So, wala na yung una.
Baka may ina eh. Meron pa isa.
Grabe yung haram yun, ha? Matanong na ako eh. So, dalawa.
Pre, dalawa.
Kaya niyo yan.
Thank you.
so I'm 50. I was born 民国50年.
Okay, very old.
Wow. So now you know the two different calendars, right? Because sometimes people ask you, don't they?
Yes.
Yeah, they ask you, now you know how to calculate, you have to do it in your head. Okay? 了解吧? 懂不懂？差不多。不能差不多，差很多，差很多，差很多，差很多。因为 I'm only 63 years old. Now they think I'm born in 1950. That means I'm 73 years old. Okay. 差很多，没那么老，我没那么老。 Okay. So that's the calendar. Now because I won't be here next week. I thought I'll explain it to you in English, so it's easy. Okay? 好，我们可以下课吗？可以了。好，应该差不多了，应该下课了。好，来，赵相，等一会儿，那个老师，等老师，老师在哪里？在那里。Let's take picture。等一等老师，等一等老师。
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the pizza. I'm going to go to the pizza. I'm going to go to the pizza.